So you should have downloaded the CUDA and we're just doing everybody against everybody. And see sort of what you've been able to pick up just on your own. You guys have done the test. So I'll give you a pin in a second. So just put that pin in. So as you know, with scribing, you got to know anatomy and terminologies. It's a place up front. Side.
last time. Just gave up.
So that had two right answers. Sight.
Thank you.
employees are retiring, so I'm not sure, so, thank you very much. Hypo? Hypo. Deficient, deceased, you could say under also, probably, but I apologize, I'll let you guys destroy it, so. Itis. Appendicitis. Dermatitis. Pneumonitis. Pyo or pylo, pyelonephritis. Hydro. So they gave it either one of those. One was not here. This is what they wrote, hyper. Increase or excessive. HM neutral. Algia. It's so painful. What's going on? Arthro, arthrocentesis, arthroscope, arthropod. So an arthropod is like an insect, arthrocentesis is a scope, right? Or it is like a tapenade. Ectomy. Hysterectomy. Good. Plasty, Dr. Childs. Not on the gross slides, but plastic surgery. Rage. So bleeding. So menorrhagia is excessive bleeding. Rhea. So these are all similar type of life. Like diarrhea, sclerosis. Myeloproliferative disease. So it's bone marrow, or spinal. So like I was just talking to someone today about having a patient who was anemic, they've been anemic for a while. It's either not getting enough in or your bone marrow's not working, and they could have had a myeloproliferative or myeloplastic disease. Alex, good. Anterior spec. hydrocephalus. Also the animal cephalopod. Cephalad. It's going to be its head. Alright, so, hey, Lord, can you pass these up?
Yeah.
So, Alex D. So, Alex D. No, one's for Alex, one's for white. And then, so Alex D gets, and then Alex.
Nice.
Alright, so you get five if you're second or third, you get $10 Starbucks. So if you don't mind, we'll do one more of those. Let's just say that I have one. I suggest you guys play all these kind of things before you use quiz notes. I just start scribing what those are. Kind of a bummer, Jerry. He's on MD this one. Or that one. Good, so hypo. hypotension, it's a low blood pressure study. The combining form meaning joint is, what if you won before you kept it? Okay, good. Hard throw. I'm combining the joint is over. Sorry. What is a word root? What is a word root? Meaning or central part, end of the word, beginning of the word, none of the above. Thank you. happiness. You guys know the road to happiness in medicine? Radiology, ophthalmology, anesthesia, dermatology. The road to happiness. The term So the suffix pathy is defined as. Suffix emesis. Vomiting, nausea, malnutrition, anorexia. Medic response is actually what I did research on, and that's how you came with a patch. The suffix that means hernia, swelling, or protrusion is cellulitis, algae, and it's so the first one's brown seal. Seal would be actually the belly button that sticks out. Pneumo, like pneumonitis or pneumonia. Pneumothorax, so that means air. Thoracentesis. To puncture or aspire, incision, repair, creation of a new opening. So it's to puncture. So instead of sticking them, it's centesis. So arthrocentesis would be like draining it. So suffix plasm. Same meaning as which of the following. I like neoplasm. That's cancer. The prescription given to M.R. Valdez for pain is a analgesia, antibiotic, and medic is it says analgesia, so pain is anti-pain. What is the medical term of blood in the Europe that is today? So if you say blood in the urine, it's hematuria. And there's a big workup. I was just doing that today. If you miss blood in the urine, it could be cancer. But a lot of people have blood in the urine, so we actually do first 40 boards to get them in the urine. Lithotripsy is a medical procedure that crushes stones, removes gallbladder, repairs the kidney, and visualizes the organs. Lithotripsy. That's when they use the sound beams to crush the stone. Litho stands for stone. Anybody know what a butterfly is called? Like a lithopsia or something. They have some stone or something. The word root vas or vaso